This summer, many of us will try to cool ourselves at swimming pools, maybe the river, lake, or a beach somewhere.
A couple falling off of this boat in Key Largo, staying afloat for more than 14 hours, ending up in Hallandale Beach before being saved before things could get any worse.
What a night. If you love drama, then you're a very happy person tonight. Never a dull moment with these Kings. At times, it looked like it wasn't going to happen. Then an incredible moment occurred late in the second overtime against the Rangers.
And the energy is extremely intense, I can tell you. According to the Sheriff's Department, no major disturbances. Everything has gone pretty smoothly. They say they've only had a couple arrests related to people who were drinking a little bit too much. Live in West Hollywood.
Fucking hot.
Whoa! I'm sorry. Christina Pascucci, KTLA 5 News. Back to you guys.
Yeah, he might be one of those that's been drinking a little too much.
I want to bring in some of the fans. How nervous were you guys watching this game?
I was really nervous. Fucking right in the pussy.
Okay, we just disregard that. Altogether, you can tell things are getting a little bit wild here.
I don't want to be recorded. Like,
oh, okay. But
this is happening. If I can walk away, I'm going to throw this bucket of water.
Are you?
You can go again. I smoke a little bit of Dave.
Do povo na ponta da língua, onde é que a gente vai? Olá, os turistas croatas, tudo bem? Todo mundo muito simpático, todo mundo hermano aqui, Trali, pega de surpresa.
Now, what do you think about the season? You guys didn't get it.
LeBron did what he had to do. The team didn't help him that much, though. So, hey, shit happens.
Don't split your pants, honey. I'm worried about your pants. Did you hear that? I warned him. Now, the only time I split my pants is by eating too much food.
They'll need airspace, that type of shit stuff.
There are gay CEOs of major companies, and I reached out to many of them, and I have to say I got an extremely cool reception. Not one would allow to be named.
Well, I think Tim Cook is fairly open about the fact that he's gay at the head of Apple, isn't he?
No.
Oh dear, was that an error?
Wow.
I don't know. I thought
I think
not.
You just, yeah.
Bye so, guys, I'm gonna go put some clothes on.
Hold on a second. Right. No, not so fast, Anna. Let's let's see. Anna, let's see. This is in New Jersey, right?
Be nice.
Well, I just want to talk
and
to her a little while.
Milking this shot.
I'm just wondering, Anna, how long did it take you, let's see, to drive?
To get undressed?
To drive. Yeah, well, we saw that. How long is the trip? Oh, wait a second. Wait.
I think that's smart. Anna, go dry off. We'll see you in a little bit. What is wrong with you?
Just relax.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Thank you, Anna.
Hey, I guess we're done.
Playground fight. Two kids duking it out, but it takes a scary twist. Well, this isn't a twist. Nobody came in with a gun, but one of the boys' fathers stepped in, and we'll tell you more about what happened then in just a moment.
Despite earning more than $100 million since they left the White House, Clinton tells the Guardian newspaper her and her husband are still, quote, not truly well off, really. And she says they're unlike other multimillionaires because, quote, we've done it through the dint of hard work.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Southerly winds are going to be with us. Whoa. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. This is live on air. That was way bigger than what we just felt earlier. That was well over 4.0 magnitude. I can tell you that much right now. Let me finish this forecast and then, forgive me, it actually scared me. That's how powerful that one was.
Check out this view, and I'm sorry, I'm suffering from hiccups all of a sudden. This should be interesting, right? See, there it goes again. Before we start to see that mix out, we'll see a couple of showers. We're starting to see some improvements, and then that should quickly mix out for the highlands. Excuse me. I see the clouds in place. Showers this morning. Showers. The isolated showers. That chance of showers, and then into the weekend.
It's not 104 in Copper Harbor, I can tell you that, and it's not 103 either. 40 though in Munising, and temperatures are in the 30s and 40s, not in the 90s and over 100.
Put the beach ball on the grill and don't do that.
Don't do that. We don't want to
cover a story. Well, you can see the level of expectancy.
It's a fucking bug.
You can see the level of expectancy.
All right, so here they're going to start doing some hits. Some stuff.
Whoa! Yeah, live television, baby. Yeah! That's how we do it.
Oh,
again!
Oh!
You okay?
Fall down, go boom. That's definitely illegal.
That's illegal, you're right.
And there's John, Botox John, out of focus.
Make his first appearance. But in this case, LaBeouf did not have that. And LaBeouf obviously, kept on moving during the course of this scenario, avoiding all cameras, unlike myself, who couldn't avoid a fan just now trying to kiss me.
I ran for my life, and then the smoke got me. I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.